cornerstone of this project has always been a commission. And I'd like to thank Colburn again for inviting me to take part in Amplify and providing tons of support for the commission and the album. Initially, I thought of commissioning a woman of color, but as I zeroed in on the subject matter of the piece I wanted written, I realized I knew just the person to write it. I wanted to have a piece based on a poem written by my grandmother. She was a phenomenal woman, and one of the great things that she left behind was just volumes on volumes of poetry. And I figured there's got to be something in there that would make something great for a piece for bassoon and piano. So I asked my sister, Andrea, if she would send me some poems of my grandmother's to look through, and she sent three. So maybe five. I'll give her five. And I was like, I was frustrated at first. Like, there's just, I mean, volumes on volumes. She only sent five. But in those five was the perfect poem, and it immediately just struck me and resonated with me. And I'd like to read it for you. It's called My Young Friend. Written by Elvena Bowers, March 31st, 1982. Born with two spirits, one to wander free, another to be confined or condemned by society. To hear the call of the gentle doe, stroke the softness of her fur, yet long to be beckoned by the dominating buck, to lie with him as with her. To know the feelings of guilt pounding the shoreline of the soul. To writhe in agony, searching for answers till the brain is depleted and cold. To confide in friends, friends you trust, find them condemning you at every shoal. Little wonder you feel hurt and misplaced, times feeling no one cares enough to give you space. I love you, accept you as you are. Pray one day your divided spirits find a meeting place. So when I read that poem, it struck me so much, and I thought it had to have been written for me, even though I wouldn't be born until 8 years later. And so I knew immediately this was the one. So I switched tracks, and I wanted to find someone who could write this piece from the perspective of the person for whom it was written. And I wanted this person to have ties to the Black Southern Church, and someone that also had felt the harshness and lack of acceptance that comes with being gay in the church. Stefan Smith was the perfect person to breathe musical life into this perspective, and he's created a stunningly beautiful piece, which I know will touch many. This piece is written for all who have struggled with this issue, and I know many. The dedication reads, commissioned for Andrew Brady by the Colburn School in remembrance of Elvena Bowers, for all those striving to be fully themselves. Please enjoy My Young Friend.